While I had the gun out, I just want to share a little bit something I figured try, like I do with all my magazines, to see, you know, this magazine, Smith & Wesson's, holds 17 round, but I'm able to get an 18th round in. And we'll see if it will cycle through. I've not seen anybody try this or do this. Now, with the compact gun and with this little adapter, it's kind of hard to get. Come in now. Ugh. And you gotta get that initial one because it's so tight into the gun. But I got, I guess, now 18 total rounds. Now you guys can count. I know you didn't show you, but I figured you guys will trust me. So here goes nothing. Hopefully I hit the target better than I did last time. Failure to feel it. Help it. Wow, we shot rounds. Well, this is also a Tula ammo work. In my previous video, I was shooting the Federal aluminum. Wow. Come on. Well, almost did all right. I'm gonna try it again in a second here. All right, wasn't too bad. That one failure to feed. I'm gonna try it again, but in this case, well, first of all, gotta switch out the adapter to here. I'll do 18 plus one. See if we. It is a tight fit, and it may not feed properly, but we're gonna try it. Here goes nothing. Yep, it didn't feed. Let's help it in. Oh, malfunction. Nope. So it will not really work properly. 18 plus one. Oh, that was a quick. Please, Doug, come on. Yeah, this gun is off. I'm jerking this sucker. But anyways, it finished other than, like I said, that first round because probably so tight it can't feed the next round. Oh, well, that's just dirt. I thought it cracked. All right, well, anyways, I guess it'll work with 18 only, then the pipe, so you'll have 17 plus one. Thought I would share. Nothing earth-shattering. Anyways, thanks for watching. Bye.